Yep. That song. Leave it all in the field. Here we go. Wrote this before my birth. This is gasoline to the torch. This is everything that happens when practicing is adored. This is 300 songs written before sitting to record. This is the goal that I work toward. This is golden several awards. This is my family on board. This is blessing straight from the Lord. This is pregnancy in the morgue. My life according to the sources. This is the story of an adolescent destined for bigger things. Invested like double breasted. Here's a tear string. Not requested. It's more suggested that you kiss the ring. His subjects must be more accepting that he's the king. Singing from the mountains that this kid was bound to happen. The poorly established is writing words on a napkin. The one who's always bet against who's always discounted is laughing at your jokes as he's cashing a thousand through just his talent to propel him. But that is overwhelming. I smell insults and spreading false narratives just to scare him. I'm a very busy man with no time for a rebellion. So I'm kicking over castles and sending rockets like Kelton. Melon head won't leave him dead. Fantana won't give me a 10. I made this from the heart, but you're listening with your head. Open up your chest and absorb the words that I said. Feel the love and hope I spread. Stop listening for an end. My life lives in this beat. My heart is there just to keep. My mind is finally free. My accomplishments are complete. I've not done everything that I ever wanted to. So without further ado, let me introduce to you.